Emergency personnel responded to a rollover accident at the corner of Shelby Street and Clark Drive in Dubuque. One victim was trapped inside the vehicle when emergency crew arrived on scene.
Well, we're inside watching TV, and I heard a loud crash, and then looked outside the window and seen the car flipped over. Came out and talked to the guy and called 911. And by that time, a whole bunch of neighbors came out, and they were pretty quick to respond.
For more updates on this story, stay on thonline.com.
I'm going to go down to see if I can make contact with him.